I posted the clip from G-Man Squad episode 3 with Boris and the unseen take from the ending. It got me thinking about facts that you may have not known or maybe forgot, but I wanted to make it clear that Boris was in fact the father of the G-Man Squad. It was his initial inside joke to begin with. He was the one that got people on Ventrilo to essentially raid the game as a fake clan, and so as a result of that, I told him, hey, let's make this into a video idea. But more importantly than all that, however, is the fact that he hosted all of the game servers for the filming of the initial episodes, which is why he is so prevalent in all of those Black Mesa scenes. And we relied on him so heavily for filming to the point where he, quite frankly, was tired of it, which is one of the many reasons why G-Man Squad went the way that it did. We couldn't keep doing the same thing forever. But major props to him. Boris was absolutely brilliant. I'm going to show you some clips right now from the Lost Tapes that you may have already seen as well. If you remember, the G-Man Squad Lost Tapes video came after G-Man Squad episode 8. People were not fans of episode 8. They very much did not like it. This is because Crackbone had taken over. This is because Stev wanted to take over, and because I wanted it to be the way it was for the last 4, 5, 6 episodes. And really, it's just funny how we took this idea that wasn't even ours, and it became something so crazy and so weird and different. So with all due respect to the creator and the originator of the G-Man Squad, here is a highlight reel of Boris.
Kill Bueller!
Open the fire door!
Get the block! Man, that's one tough motherfucker. We gotta keep communicating. You guys get by the elevator. I'll open the door. I'll take care of the zombie. I'll blow up the protein cake.
Okay, so wait a minute. What, is someone coming? Where is it? Where is it?
Get on the elevator. Get ready.
Get ready. I wanna push the button.
Push it!
Hey! Hey, wait,
hey, scientist, what does overcharge of a tidal cannon mean? I can jump this gap with the tidal cannon. Check this shit out.
Yeah, I can.
Check it out.
Here we go.
I can land on this one. Fuck! These things again!
Whoa!
Who put those around here anyway?
I don't know, dick. He's got a gun! Look out!
Got a gun? Okay. We saved you, friend. We saved you.
Got you, friend. Thanks for the high five. Hey, help us. Help us get
out of
here.
Take a picture.
Well, someone's a sleepy dick. Fuck him.
Om nom nom!
Hey! Don't interrupt his lunch! Yeah, you can go back to your lunch now. Don't have to hit me anymore.
What? Yeah, okay, hang on.
He's amazing.
I'm going to Freeman.
Stop shooting B!
Shut up.
Oh shit, I need to turn off my HUD, don't I?
No, you
Okay, why the f*** are you no-clipping around? Good.
For God's sake!
No, a medic got him.
Those medics are so helpful.
Huh.
I got it.
Wow, that's interesting.
Please. Rock and roll!
In the test chamber.
F*** it!
He's a friend!
No! This bitch tried to kill us.
Jesus Christ!
Shut up!
Wouldn't you like to get one of these blood samples under a microscope?
No! I'm not a geek like you.
For God's sake, open the side!
Hey, calm the fuck down! What the fuck is your problem? You're an asshole! Dick!
Whoa!
Hey, what is this?
Who's he even talking to?
What an idiot. Uh-oh. Run!
Bye!
Wait, everybody. Everybody, does everyone have their seatbelts on? Everyone has their seatbelts on.
No seatbelts on this thing.
I don't want to get a ticket. I don't want to get a ticket.
Boris, I'll save you. I'm dying.
Main power is not on.
Go! Okay, guys, these guys might stop us from going in. We gotta kill them. Go! Shut the fuck up!
They're supposed to let us in. Let's go.
No!
It's okay.
Hey, let's team up. Hey, you want to team up? Hey, wait. No, no. Come on, let's team up. Hey.
You saw nothing.
I've been waiting for you.
We're not Freeman.
How many of you just killed him? Bye! Ew! Wow.
That was scary.
This is-
No! You did it wrong! Hey, let me help you. Hey, what do you stand for? That's the wrong way, sorry guys. Don't shoot at me.
Hey! Maybe you'd like to go to court martial.
I don't know where they go. As you may or may not know, these strip mines, you can step on them. And it steps.
Ow!
You'll take it from here.
Shut up!
Stage 1 emitters in
3, 2,
oh, man.
Fuck! Guys, we have to get in there.
We can't! We just
we
can't!
We might get testicle cancer.
Yeah, we don't have hazard suits on. Emitters. Who's that? What's that guy doing?
It's Gordon Freeman.
What? No!
Gordon!
Stop! You're gonna kill everyone! No!
Shit, that's gonna kill me.
Hey, how's your MySpace doing?
Okay.
Capacitors, 2, 1, oh.
Emoji 69.
I've just been informed that the sample is ready.
Don't push it in, Gordon! Don't listen to him! Don't push it in! No! Get out of the room! Get out of the room!
There's no door! This John, he's a security guard, and he's sick and tired of being pulled in rid of cops, you know, he just kills people. And this is a girl, we don't know her name, though. Back in my day, they didn't have names.
What? No, she's not a girl. No, she isn't.
Girls don't go on the internet. Prove it.
I am too a girl.
What the hell?
I'm taking this car, and I'm gonna drive out of here.
What the hell?
Kill yourself.
I'm gonna have you.
Ha 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 ha!